Karoo thrushes are known for their secretive behavior, often staying concealed in thick vegetation. They are also territorial during the breeding season. Breeding usually takes place from August to February. The nest is built by the female and is a cup-shaped structure made of grass, twigs, and other plant material. The female typically lays two, four eggs,